a monster. His grappling, his striking, everything he does is world class.
He's always moving.
He's an amazing fighter.
All around game. He's always aware.
Very good striker.
What makes Mousasi so exciting is that he doesn't believe that he's going to lose to anyone.
I mean, the thing with Gegard, I mean, let's be honest, this guy is an incredible fighter. He really is. He's an incredible fighter. If you look at his record, he's fought a who's who.
Coming here, training in Los Angeles, meeting all the Armenian guys makes me motivated, makes me want to perform better, train harder. It gives me inspiration when I meet them. The community here is much closer. We have much more Armenian living among each other. Definitely an inspiration to become better.
The motivation is the most important thing. It's just getting right back up there. I think this is the time that I have to do it. So for my focus is not to waste time anymore and just focus on what I have to do and become a better fighter.
I don't think Gegard even believes for a second that he can lose to anybody.
Anytime you talk to Mousasi, he just shrugs his shoulders and goes,
"Gonna be." He's a dangerous opponent. He's good everywhere. And on top of that, he's always in shape. You never see him gas. And he's very composed. His composure, I think, is what makes him so dangerous. You know, he's very relaxed in there. He's never fighting on emotion. To be honest, you never see any emotion, you know. He's a fantastic fighter, but a lot of respect. It's a very tough fight.
My main goal now is to win the UFC belt. UFC is the biggest organization, so winning the belt there means the most.
lot better condition these days. Oh, nicely done. Mousasi taking them out. Munoz, wow. Submission victory for Gegard Mousasi here in Berlin.